Damn it! Ripped out my earpiece by accident, and everyone can hear you now! Ugh, that's embarrassing. Good thing you found it, though. The two monsterlings should be enjoying their walk, just fine. Operation Tokyo Love Story must be completed by tomorrow. Their wedding has to take place before then. Your only choice is to work with me. I too hope for a beautiful love story. But what's at stake is the survival of Tokyo. Maybe sacrificing one life in order to save many isn't a big deal. Well, you still have one evening left. Let's hope for a miracle. From this moment on, you can consider my crosshairs firmly trained on her. So don't play any tricks.
I once watched a Japanese TV series, and one of its famous scenes was filmed here. Tokyo Love Story. The finale was filmed right here. Tokyo Love Story was such a great series. It used to make me cry. This road all the way to the mountaintop. You'll get an even better view from up there. Yep, just like this. No secrets from the mysterious organizations. Disappointed. No. It's not like that. Whether or not the world likes you depends entirely on whether your friends like you. Everyone has a few close friends. As long as those close friends like you, then the whole world likes you. You know, the kind of friends who would always believe you and always stick by you, no matter what. If the world should really turn its back on you, then I'll turn my back on the world. I'm your friend. And, you'll see, you'll have even more close friends further down the road. Having close friends like us is the same as having the whole world liking you. But as long as we're your close friends, how can we not like you?